937 Live, Legends for Relief Concert. The Legends of Funk from Dayton, Ohio. Featuring Steve Arrington, Lakeside, Zapp, and the Ohio Players.
My name is Steve Arrington, a.k.a. The Invade, and we about to give it to you.
Right.
talking about some dirt cheap, brown fingernail, bloodshot eyes, big mama dipping snuff fuck. I wish I had some help up in here. Oh no, oh no, oh no. I wish I had some help up in.
No place like home. Do you wanna go?
a land of funk.
Say what?
Funk. Everybody say funk.
Oh man, get jiggy with it.
Hey, folks, don't take a ride. Party's over there, but ain't no doubt. It's slide, slide, slide the way back. Even at the walk, even at the time. It's slide, slide, slippy slide. And forget about the troubles in your night. Just sail.
You know it.
Just sail. Not a crew so fucking, hey, what do you think? What is it called? It's called a Lakeside.
If you're ready to party,
and you wanna get boo, when you're born, you're born, and Brother Jay Brown,
and R.E.M. and Toto, too,
and all the party people that do dance, too. We're dancing party to the early night.
I say, hey,
we're feeling all right. Come along, take a ride. There's a party over there, it ain't no job. We'll leave you here in a cloud of smoke. We're dancing, we're dancing, we're dancing, we're dancing.
Whoa, 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 yeah.
There's a party over there that ain't no job. It's live, live, it's all the way live.
What's up? Welcome to the land of fun. Somebody say hi. Somebody say hi. Put your hands together. side. Side to side. Side to side. Lakeside, y'all ready to drop it? Drop it like it's hot. Lakeside, jump.
Cleveland, Ohio. started the Zapp band. He's my older brother. And Dayton, y'all know who I'm talking about? Y'all know who I'm talking about? Come on, fellas. Let's tell me this. What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? What's his name? But Dayton, if you love him like the Zapp band loves him, and if you miss him like we miss him, give it up for Roger Trauma Rider. Come on, Dayton. Right here, we want to acknowledge the good Lord up above, y'all. And Dayton, if you love the Lord like the Zapp band loves the Lord, and you love his son, Jesus, we want everybody in the rows to push him up. Come on. Push him up, Dayton, push him up. Back to back, push him up, push him up. 937, push him up, push him up. Come on, come on, come on. Say ho. Thank you, Jesus. Say ho.
get up.
So do me a favor. Put your hands up in there, everybody. Put your hands up in there. Way in the back, put them up. Now, everybody, do me a favor and clap your hands. Come on. Come on. Uh-huh. Uh-huh, yeah. Now, okay, don't stop. Oh, I love it. I love it. Uh-huh, I sound like the office deeper over here, okay? Now, check this out. Now, look here. Now, I want y'all to sing this chant with me. It goes like this. Stop. Y'all say a little louder, Zapp. Oh yeah, Zapp. Now I'm gonna get down for y'all.
Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just watch. Don't believe it, just don't believe it, just don't believe it.
Everybody sing. My name is Lester Troutman, and I want everybody out there to know that I love you!
Dayton, Ohio. Are you still out there? Oh, someone's... I said, Dayton, are you still out there? All right, now look here. Dayton, 937. With Sax Stone and I, when we wiggle over here, we want y'all to wiggle over here, right? And when we wiggle over here, we want y'all to wiggle over here, right? Now, Dayton, next we're gonna wiggle back. Then we're gonna wiggle forward, y'all. Then we're gonna wiggle up high.
Let me tell you why.
Come on, fellas, help me out right here.
I can't.
then down to the side. Hands in the air, down to the side. Come on, hands in the air, and down to the side. Now put this with it, put this with it. Come on, say
ain't this where the party's at?
My name is Lester Troutman, and I want everybody to know that the group Zapp and the Troutman family, we love y'all, and we want to thank y'all throughout the years buying our records, coming to our shows, emailing us, tweeting us, sending us faxes, all that stuff. But most of all, Dayton, Ohio, we want to thank y'all for praying for us, because without prayer, wouldn't none of us be here. And just do me a favor, give yourself a round of applause, please. Yeah, now listen. Now, Dayton, listen. Now, when they called us to do this, first I said, maybe. And then I thought about it, and they asked me again. I said, absolutely, we will be honored to do it, because I'm going to tell y'all something. Living here in Dayton, Ohio, and after that terrible tornado and destroyed all of that property and all those people's lives got turned upside down, there's no way in the world that I would not be supporting Dayton. So I'm gonna tell you something, Dayton. Thank you. Now listen, we've been through a lot. The Zapp family been through a lot. The Troutman family been through a lot. And I just want y'all to know, I know it's time to go, but listen, whenever you get down, Dayton, whenever you get down, take it from me, because I know you don't think that people out there support you, but I'm gonna tell you something. People here in Dayton, we're very, 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 very strong, and we're very, 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 very private. But I'm gonna tell you something. If something happens to any of you, I'm gonna tell you, we will be there for you all. And I'm gonna tell you something. I've been around the world, and there ain't no place like home. There ain't no place like home. Ain't no place like home. Now listen, Dayton, now I got one more thing to say. Dayton, I want you to put your right hand up in the air. Now put your left hand up in the air. Now I got a question for y'all. Do y'all know that God is real? No. I said, do y'all know that God is real? Now listen, if God has done something for you, and you knew it was God, I want you to make so much noise when I count to four that they can hear y'all all the way back to Cincinnati. Okay? 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Now Dayton. Now listen, Dayton, they told us that we had to get off, but you know something? We love everybody on the stage. We love the Ohio players, and we getting ready to get off right now.
the way you walk and talk, it really sets me off to the full of my time. Yes, it does.
I just know this.